Hey guys, what up again? Today I am back. Today I have a new screen recorder that I just got. But anyway, we're gonna get to know on our new series. There's gonna be a new series of Clash of Lords. You guys are like crazied out right now because there's a lot of new series, but it doesn't matter. But let's just get into this. So these are tips on how to start and stuff. Right now I just started. And yeah. Alright, guys, there I am back. Lag me out the game. Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright, guys, it starts you off level 180, and you just like, it's kind of like Clash of Clans if you guys know what that is. You just have to like wreck people. But there's no troops right here. It's just like heroes, kind of. Let's just say that. Kind of something like that. Alright, so there. I literally place this guy right at the end. Several years later, that's what you're saying, and you just land up in this base. Yeah, and then it just makes you do like a list of things. Just wreck people. Alright. We're just gonna wreck this guy then. Alright. Place the beast. Right there, that's 90%. So, you guys have to wipe out the town hall. You have to wipe out their base. You get like XP eggs. You have to upgrade your base and stuff. It's a really cool game. Okay. So, yeah. What I like to do at start is go to my town hall and just wreck the heck out of this. This is what I do. Alright, now you guys do have a pretty good cold start to be able to do this. Alright, there I upgraded my cold start times. Now I just go right here and just spam that down. Now you're right. I think it has to be like a level 5. Right there. Alright, we're good. Now we just go right here. Gonna go to resources. I'm gonna be on this. Okay, there you go, guys. So now you just go right here. So there we're gonna leave it right there. Then we just max these bed boys out. Yeah, I just max out everything and start over every single thing I really have. That's literally all I do. I just max out stuff for days. Be like, this should get us a whole lot of gold actually. That's good for now. Alright, now let's just wait until it gives us some gold. Just go like that. 6 hours. This should build really fast. Alright, They don't like a lot of stuff. Alright. So, this is literally all I do when I start off, you guys. Yeah. So, this is me just starting off right here. Alright. There you go. That's it for now. Let's pick these up. Sometimes they actually give you stuff, and these give you stuff. I'm doing a treasure hunt. What am I gonna get? 2, 4, 2, 3, 4. I get gems, 100 jewels. Alright, that's pretty cool. We have claim perks. Oh, that's pretty GG, I guess. Alright, let's go for fantastic newbie pack. Oh, yes. Alright, guys. Alright, there you go. 391. Alright. Alright, guys. Okay, guys. So, I guess then you guys, when you guys get gold through here, you guys get like new troops and stuff that you guys can get. So, I'm gonna put this guy right here and stuff like that. Alright. So, hey, guys. There you go, you know. Go ahead and go like all the way here and then go all the way down to the end. Gonna go to Victor statue. Oh. Alright. Okay, guys. Alright, one sec. Alright. We're gonna pick up this stuff right here. Yeah. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this little episode. Make sure to subscribe, comment down below, and like for more. And peace the hell out.